looking for it ever since. This way. I was so focused on finding the map, I didn't notice that Pandora was changing. The bandit clans used to just murder each other for fun. Now, they're all under one banner. A cult.
The Children of the Vault.
Right. Come on, let's take a look around. Their leaders are the Calypso Twins, and their followers worship them like gods. They're convinced the map will lead them to something called the Great Vault, and they've been slaughtering anyone who gets in their way. We heard a rumor that a bandit clan found an alien artifact in the desert. Could it be the map? That's what we're here to find out. Locked. It's not gonna keep a siren out, though.
Guess it's lots of rest for the wicked, huh?
Have here.
Shiv! The Sun Smasher Clan has recovered the sacred vault map! Send our followers to invite the Sun Smashers into our holy family! And hurry! The twin gods grow hungry!
The map! I knew it! We have to beat them to the Sun Smashers! I'll open the gate. I'm gonna set up camp and gather some intel on the Calypsos. Find the Sun Smasher Warchief and do whatever it takes to get that map.
Seems like you guys got this. Good luck! I'm gonna go hang out in some trash.
So what are we working with here? Well, this place kinda sucks, but all we got at the moment. Not the first time the Raiders have had to start from scratch.
I'd like to know who I'm working with. What made you decide to be a Vault Hunter? Vaults attract all kinds. Just remember, the power inside them is hard to resist. It's up to us to make sure it doesn't end up in the wrong hands. Trust me, we've seen it happen.
Jump and run!